the hell?
What is that, man?
How's it going down there, Joe?
Great. Fixing these things and dancing between levels. You gotta be generous.
Christ. I just came from upstairs. Is this VIP guy picking up the entire...
Oh, okay, great. Any problem? Now, on Saturday, Sarah's making a famous apple crumb cake now.
You got a sweet cake down here.
How you doing?
Great!
You're the best, buddy.
If there was only some way that you could repay me.
You want my...
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now, Blake Dexter. He enjoys his privacy, and sneaking into 899 is not going to be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh.
Hello?
Seal up tight. Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no incident, you hear me? I want this operation to go as smooth as possible. No drinking. No fighting and no banging the maze that means...
Yo!
You.
All right. Yeah.
Jesus. Just keep...
Yeah, I got you. What you need?
Pants,
all right? You're joking, right?
What? What?
Are
Wait
you
here.
Nuts?
I'm gonna go check it out.
So I'm supposed to just cover you because you want to see the fight.
You don't back off. I'm gonna kick your ass. I know karate.
Hey!
Why are you there?
Who's screwing about?
Her name is Victor.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye! That's a fucking ghost! That's a myth! That's a fucking hitman!
Hitman?
Oh, shit! Oh.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything! This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock! Housekeeping!
Shit.
Hello. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God, these Dexter goats!
Oh God! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know. Nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but, I don't need that kind of attention. So, Oh, dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Over the operation!
Everything clear. Secured. I don't want anyone coming in or out without me knowing about it. Fasano, where's the goddamn light? Ah. It's about goddamn time. That's one deep hole. Hey, you think you'd survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
I am. I'm just saying.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? You could slip and die.
Hey, no one's gonna die, Putz.
Just keep your eyes open.
Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh. No sign of suspect. Oh, something. This is ridiculous. This place is clearly empty. I don't care who this guy is. Nobody's that good.
Thank you.
check the rooftop shed. We might have switched buildings. Over.
Copy that.
Word from the ground unit?
Now they're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Getting cremated as we speak.
Come on, face the wall. Spread them. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves, all right? I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on. Is it really necessary? These guys have like 20 gram in each pocket. Why would they feel the need to go prison style?
Hey, that's just procedure. You gotta go by the book, right? So go get your latex gloves. You know, the one with the powder coating.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
I'll handle this. Stay here. I saw that! Come on out!
What?
You know.
Oh. Right.
doors! Move it! Move it!
In and out of the station. Hey, some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks.
I know.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that for the police.
All passengers board the train. Please proceed to
No, I'm okay. I'm gonna stay at that hotel.
I can get you $1 million. I know you from somewhere.
Hello.
Hey. Yeah, I'm sorry. No.
Hey, you're the one who...